All right, what's up, guys? This is Grant Fisher. We're at NXR. Welcome back to the 3D Running Club vlog. Let's get it.
So we're currently in the airport right now. We passed security. Say hi. Say hi. Coach, what did you get?
I got the pizza.
For breakfast. Maddie.
Pizza.
Pizza. Izzy. Izzy, what did you get?
Oh, she is grubbing.
What did you get, Miles?
I got a croissant.
Oh, mother!
I got a
croissant.
No, it's sausage, eggs, and cheese. There's Gia. Say hi. Oh, okay. And we got some hash browns.
Boarding the flight.
Yep, we're boarding the flight.
All right, so we're on the plane. I know I said that I'll see you guys later, but we're on a plane. I'm next to Kayla and Maggie. There's Coach, say hi. Oh, there's John, Miles.
They're all over there.
I don't know if we're getting. There we go. This is my view. I got window seat. Kayla got middle seat.
My favorite.
Yep, this is my favorite. So yeah, we're on the way.
Whoa.
Oh, now the legs are insane. Bro, you guys got the wrong legs.
Right now it's really on.
Hey guys, it's course preview.
We're here at the course. We got here a little late, but it's okay.
A little bit.
Guys are up there. We're doing a little shakeout run, and there's the Nike tent. We're gonna check out everything, see what they got. But yeah, okay, we're gonna start our run soon.
Look at my.
Move, move.
I got lost. I don't know where I am. I'm very scared. Help!
It's recording.
Alright, so what do you guys think about the course?
I really like it. It's really pretty, but there's a lot of hills. But
yeah, really
the scenery is really pretty.
I felt like I was in Gilmore Girls. Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. I like it.
Course but I didn't like it, by the way.
A lot of hills.
I like the first part of it, but then.
Lots of hills.
But yeah, there's a lot of hills after the first mile. But I hope the weather would make me do better.
I'm also scared it's gonna be like way too cold and like my throat's gonna go out.
I want a picture, but I want a picture up there. Like, it's so pretty. Like, why can't Florida be like that? All right, so we're at Chipotle. We're getting dinner. We're actually gonna get something quick to eat because we're gonna go ahead and go to the pasta party or whatever. But it's probably gonna be like a bunch of people there. So we're just getting food just in case there's not enough food.
Excited.
Yep.
This way.
No. So currently, Coach is fanboying right now over
his
grand. Yeah, you're right. Him.
Him. Over him.
let me fan you down real quick, William.
All right, what's up, guys? This is Grant Fisher. We're at NXR. Welcome back to the 3D Running Club vlog. Let's get it.
Hey guys. We're doing a tour. She's crippled, so follow me.
All right.
Oh, so first we got a bathroom.
Hot bath.
Dookie. Oh, we have this long hallway that extends all the way down here.
Maddie's
not any. Gianna's room, the best room here.
Alina's room. Me and Nandini's room.
This is my charger though.
Why is it messy?
We gotta go to the bedroom.
Here's the bathroom. Who dropped my loofah?
Okay. So that's your loofah.
Who dropped my loofah?
Come on guys, this way. So then
she's not in there.
Why is my shirt
somebody's
so
in there?
Big?
Somebody's in there.
So this way, we have a beautiful staircase that goes down to a beautiful Christmas tree.
That's exactly what that was like 10 minutes off.
High comparison, big TV. Can't get any better than this.
I got to see.
Oh yeah.
Junior.
I got to see.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Not yet.
Yeah.
Two crippled together.
Eating? More eating. We're probably just gonna have bananas for breakfast. As you can see.
And pickles.
So yeah, that's our tour.
So we're at the course. The other girls, the freshmen, sophomores, are warming up. And it's really cold.
They
want to
say anything?
It's cold.
Cold.
It's not cold at all. They're just being little babies. They can't take it.
Okay.
3-3-3-3-1-3! 1-2-3-3! Oh, wait.
3-1-3.
I said 3-1-3.
Hey, Matt, you got this?
We're going to win.
Come on, Eddie.
Come on, guys.
Come on, guys.
I know.
Push the fuck off of the porch or break up down. Get this if it happen to blow, it makes a round sounds. It's a cat on my lap, push it back and go to town now. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns. How they came back around like I took it selling f***ing points. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Blast in the background.
Alright guys, so we all finished our race, even coach. Now we're taking...
Oh, my phone's all in the dirt.
We're taking the flags. Okay, they're so cute. Oh my god, Kayla, that is enough.
Kayla, you don't need three.
That is
of
enough.
Of the same color as
me. Yeah, give one to somebody else.
No.
Oh. No. Do you hear that or no?
Gia has...
Bro, look how many Kayla has.
Ask Kayla,
she's
three.
Kayla, why are you three?
Hang on, oh, she holding? Oh.
What is this?
What is going on?
Oh my god.
Is Coach going to find more?
No.
You don't need two.
What would you guys get?
Okay, fine,
she got a blue.
Wait, I like the blue one.
Hi guys, we're at this place. Some like little diner. I'm vlogging, they're vlogging. And I got hot chocolate.
Hey, I got hot chocolate too.
And so did. So did Gia.
I tried it.
And Nandini.
You're cringe. How are you hating? And then I'm getting the breakfast sandwich. So, yeah, I'll tell you when we do something fun. I think we're gonna go ice skating maybe. I don't know. Hi guys, we are going, we're in a parking garage and we're going to dinner. Yeah, we are. Ooh, cool lights. Ooh, cool lights.
I know they are.
They do, yeah. And we're entering.
I'm so excited.
I don't know where we're going, but it's cold and we'll update you later.
Hi guys, we got food. It wasn't good in my opinion, but I ate it. What'd you get?
I didn't finish it. I got a veggie burger.
I gave mine to everyone else.
I got four.
We have Nino.
What did you eat?
I had a burger with fries.
Was it good?
Yeah.
What do you rate it?
Like an 8 out of 10.
What'd you get, Miles?
I got a chicken sandwich. It was alright.
What do you rate it?
What
do you rate it?
Like a 6.
Yeah, I thought that was good.
She wasn't
good. I got sushi and I gave it a 1 out of 10.
Hi guys.
Is that good?
Hey. We're
okay,
by the fire.
We're moving now, so we gotta hurry.
So, yeah.
Phones away.
Can I tell the first scary story?
Really scary.
Hey,
let me put some leaves over there.
Oh, it's 47, doesn't it? My thing's
okay, fire.
I know. Why is mine not?
Yeah.
All right, so we're at Dunkin' right now. We're at Dunkin', we're taking a quick stop. After this, we're gonna head straight to Charlotte, and we're probably gonna do a bunch of shopping down there because we don't know what else to do, and we don't wanna like spend so much money. So we're at the outlet mall now. We didn't like anything in Goodwill. It was kind of musty too. We're at the Nike. We're finding some running shoes, some Vaporflies, hopefully. And yeah, I don't know where everybody else went. All the girls like ran out, so.
Hey guys, we're stuck at the airport. Our flight has been delayed until 6:24 p.m. We're supposed to go out at 3:30. So, it's fun.
We're playing Bean Boozled.
Yeah, we're about to play Bean Boozled. Everyone's here. Down. It's just sitting over by the window.
Close your eyes and grab.
What flavor did you get, Miles? You got toothpaste.
No, because everyone's picking the good one. That's a bad one.
I got booger. That was disgusting.
That's yummy.
What flavor did you get, John? What flavor did you get, Sanjay? Dirty dishwasher. Nino also got that. Nino, what would you rate? Nino, what would you rate the dirty dishwasher?
For like a freaking -5.
Joey, what would you rate the bad one you got?
Oh, I got two.
What flavor was it?
Out of 10, not 10. I like two.
Maddie isn't playing because she's lame. But the one I got was so bad. Now me and Alana are eating gum. We're not playing anymore. Sophia also got a bad one. What flavor did you get, Sophia?
I think I got throw up.
She got throw up. Nino's going.
Dead fish. Don, take it.
I'm not doing it. What are the two flavors it could be?
Dead fish or...
You're not doing it anymore?
Hello, no. You probably put that in your mouth.
Not.
Or like pulled them out of your armpit.
Oh no.
Got
it. Give me water.
Our flight is now at 6:20. It got delayed 3 hours. We got here at 1. We could have just stayed longer in Charlotte, but
waiting for our food right now. Panera bread.
Yep, gotta eat before we get on the flight, or we're gonna get hungry. They did give us a meal voucher though, but only $7.
$7 on an airplane.
So we're fueling up now.
I don't want any more pictures.
So we're on the flight now. 3 hours. Yeah, 3 hours later. It's dark. Oh, you can't even. I don't know if you can see it, but it's dark outside now. Anyways, anything you would like to say? No? Okay.
Ooh, what do you call that?